Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another Dark Souls 3 playthrough video on my Virgin playthrough. I, of course, am Cardale68, and welcome to the fun. So, if you guys remember last time, we ran into this area over here where we were getting shot by a man on a tower who was hitting us with tree trunks, and it hurt. So we're gonna go back in there. Pretty sure we picked up all of the items. But I think there's some more, potentially. We're gonna avoid this freaking cleaner head. Thank you for dying so easily. Thank you. Alright. We are gonna go back in there. We're gonna see if there isn't some more items that we can pick up. I saw a path that kind of led up the way. So we're gonna just try and... get some attention. And then we're gonna run back and see if he shoots those guys. Super! That's exactly what I wanted to have happen. Okay, and now he's on me. Mother truck. There's a whole ton of dudes right there. Run! Touch! Serpentine. Okay, oh my gosh. And he can shoot us right here, right? Oh my gosh, I was not even watching. Not nice. Hello. Workers' trousers. Probably don't need those. They're probably terrible. Can you shoot them? Mr. Arrow guy, can you shoot them? That would be fabulous. Just that one more. Just shoot that one right there, Arrow guy. Excellent. I appreciate you, even though you're probably gonna kill me now. Okay, run. I heard him shoot something. There's an item over there. Oh my gosh, these are like homing arrows. They home. Dodge. Okay, this is terrifying. Okay. Dodge. Okay, there's an item right here. Let's get that. Ashes. We got some ashes. That's dead. We're gonna die in. Oh, okay. Get up, you freaking lazy sack. Dodge! Oh my gosh. Oh, there's an item right here. Oh shoot, there's something jumping down. Okay. Now we got this to worry about. Arrow guy, can you shoot him? And not me. That would be fabulous. I would appreciate that. There's a door right here. Okay. Oh my gosh. There's a red guy in here. No, okay. Oh, dodge this. Oh, kill. Die. Oh, son of a bitch. Die. Oh, I'm out of fucking energy. Oh my gosh. I'm so dead. Okay, die. Oh. Okay, I don't think the arrows can hit us here. Oh. I picked up like a full set of stuff. Like armor stuff. Maybe I could look at it. Oh. Well. I want to see what that looks like. I look like a gardener, like an old lady. Do I have more stuff? Is that what I did. I picked up more stuff. I'm going to dress like this cleric. I've got to do it. There. That's got to be them. Oh, yeah. Give it to me. Cleric trousers. Look at this. I'm going to be decked. What the heck do I have on my back? I got a turtle shell on my back. Yes. Oh, man. That looks wonderful. So that's the item that we're looking for. I bet you we can get there by jumping on that. Should we try? I don't want to come out here for too long, though. The arrow guy. Perfect. Look at that. Great scythe. Is that worth using? Let's see. Great scythe. No. Not really. I mean, it's got good dexterity. Okay. We gotta run through this. I'm scared. Don't shoot me, guy. Okay. Oh, thank you. Okay, take a look. That hurt. I feel like there's something here. I feel like there's something just waiting for me somewhere around here. Maybe this is this the door that wouldn't open from this side? Is it? It freaking is. That's how we get in here. Okay. And this must be the great rotten tree that it's talking about. And that looks like it over there. And if I have to fight that thing, I'm probably gonna shit myself. Praising stuff, sorry, my bad. Do I want to kill you guys? There's quite a few of you. Maybe start with this red-eyed guy over here. Okay, the tree's moving. How am I supposed to battle a gigantic tree, which... We can go to this one, right? That will lead us right to the door. Okay. That was only round one. What am I so upset about, right? I just have absolutely no idea how to do damage to a gigantic monster which can hit me from any point on the map. Surrounds me by a bunch of NPCs which all do damage. So wonderful. I was really liking this game too. I'm really liking it. I don't know exactly what my kids are doing either. They're yelling all over. They're just yelling. And I'm just trying to... Hey, Mr. Dog, just let me go by. I'm not gonna hurt you. Son of a bitch. Here comes the bitch. Run. I'm getting some lag right here, which is interesting. My souls are like right inside the door there. Do you see them? I think I'm gonna have to ember up on this. I really don't want to, but... as though the extra life is kind of imperative. Covered my 10,000 souls. Maybe if I just go right over and... on you. God. I don't know what the fuck I just did, but it looked like it might have done something. God damn. Fuck! Oh my god. So I'm assuming you think, oh, it's too easy to hit these fucking eggs on my nutsack. So I'm gonna surround you by fucking everything in the goddamn game. Fuck you! God! What the fuck? Did I just die? Did I just die? Okay, I'm not dead. What the? You fucking grew an arm out your ear hole. Oh shit, you're standing up. How? Motherfucker! Okay, maybe the arm? Get the arm. Get it. Damage. Do as much as you can. Okay, I gotta run. I feel like I'm gonna get really bad. Dropping stuff, dropping stuff. Hi, Cigar. Hi. Sorry, Dad. Lots of words to say here. Words. I'm sorry. Okay, it's turning. It's turning towards me. That's gonna be weird. Fall. Right? No, no. Attack. Get off that. Attack the arm. Okay, no, I got it. I killed him. Yes! Yes! Oh my gosh, guys. This game stresses me out so much. I got that kill, no. I got that kill. Okay. 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 And I didn't even use all of my Estus. That's... Oh, there's a nice little bonfire right here. I would love to light that. And there's some items lying around. Don't mind if I do. Homeward Bone, thank you very much. Much appreciated. War God Wooden Shield. Let's see if that's any good. War God Wooden... Oh, what's this shield? I didn't even know I had that. Physical damage. Nope. 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 Nope, gonna keep mine. It protects me 100% physical damage. Okay, so... So... I'm guessing they put this bonfire down here because there's no other way to get out. Right? What you guys are thinking? So... That's like all for that area, isn't it? Let's go back to our Firelink Shrine. Because I've got a lot of souls to level up. I don't even know what I'm trying to level up anymore, to be completely honest. I don't know what does more damage. I don't know. But let's go ahead. Oh, wait. We got to give this kiln to that dude up there, huh? Let's go check it out. Right? Yeah. Yeah.
Fret not. My feet are here firmly planted.
Super duper, thank you.
For I am the Lord.
Lovely. Give transposing kiln. Yes.
Oh, belike it is. A transposing kiln in thy possession.
Yes, it is. Thank you.
Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice.
It better. I had now, to kill a giant tree for it.
A twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul.
It sounds very scientific.
In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferred to thee. thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition?
Good question. Begin transposition. Soul of the Rotten Greatwood to get a Hollow Slayer Greatsword, which I cannot use. Vort's Great Hammer requires Soul of Boreal Valley Vort, which I can't use. That looks really cool, though. Both of these look like they do significant damage. What's this right here? Astros? I can read, guys. I can read. 183. Soul of the Rotten Greatwood. I can use it. It requires dexterity. I think that it scales with dexterity, which is kind of cool. It doesn't do as much as my sword, though, does it? Soul of the Boar Valley Ward. Recovers HP with successive attacks. That seems pretty cool. Yeah. Zero souls. What else do you have? Nothing. I think I might do this. I think I might do that. And...
Now, now. Do not be away over long.
Well, thank you. Alright, we just barely bought a key for this unit. Why don't we go back to that? We'll see exactly what's going on with that. Where's the easiest way? That leads right to the entrance. And I'm imagining that sewer opening probably lets us out by that guy who was being mean to us and saying that somebody is... That would have been nice to know. Anyways, the guy that had that huge monster club that was being mean to us. But we know... You know, that's the door right there. So let's just avoid these guys. Lovely. And we're in. Let's go ahead and go down, I guess. A statue. Holy shit, you scared the hell out of me. A loincloth. Pray to the statue. Request absolution. I have not sinned. Your curse will be lifted for 3,000 souls. Souls down the drain. What happens? Your curse has been lifted. Okay. What curse did I just spend $3,000 on? I don't know. Okay, cool. I guess I'm not cursed anymore. Thanks, shrine. Red-hilted halibert, which is like a polearm, right? Okay. I'm really nervous in this place. I know you guys can't tell. It's as cool as a cucumber, but my heart is racing right now. Like, I'm freaking scared. I'm just scared there's going to be some big thing that's going to come out and just wreck my face. Like this, right here. Can I kill you before you put your stuff together? Oh my gosh. That was freaking creepy. Okay, are you gonna do the same thing? Okay, okay, I don't... Okay. Okay. You need to die too. Oh, and he got me once. Oh, there's two of them. Oh my gosh, those are so freaking creepy. So we're going on Traveler. Super. Okay, those don't look like the bones that come together, but that right there does. It's not going to, though. Okay, so I lied. Maybe you were coming with me. Butthead! Ugh! Secret weapon. No. So stressful and scary. It's so scary out here. Oh my gosh. With these little ashes like floating through the air and stuff. Okay. Where am I? There's the lizard. Chasing me. Oh, are we down? There's the bridge. We made it down. Okay, that's where the key leads us to, is this area. Kind of sharp, lovely. Ow, oh, mother trucker! Oh my gosh. You scared the shit out of me. Calm down, okay? Just calm down. Is there more of you gonna come down here? Kick the crap out of me. I don't want that. Another Titanite shard. Excellent. That means I have four, right? And I need six to upgrade my Gucci katana. My Gucci katana. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So I'm just assuming that this is going to lead us right out. Well, hello there. Well, hello. Let's go ahead and equip this. Do I not have arrows? I'm pretty sure I bought a bunch of arrows. Okay. Okay, I've got arrows. Why will it not let me shoot? Blessed red and white shield plus one. Plus one? Does that mean it's going to be better than what I've got right now? Let's just check and see. No, it's terrible. Excuse me, guys. I apologize. I know that's really loud, especially for you headset users. But let's continue onward, onward. Okay, there's a big rat. Okay. Yeah! Okay, holy, holy, holy. What the hell is going on here? Oh my gosh, there's like 10 of you guys! Souls, okay, I can always use souls. Oh my gosh. My eye's itching like crazy right now. I've got to itch it. And you're twitching on the ground. Stop twitching. Stop it. Stop it. Okay, that's creepy. Okay, thank you. Saint's Talisman. Okay. I don't know what that does, but it sounds saintly. Can I just get like a saint shield? That red and white shield, wasn't it? Saintish? Let's find out what the talisman does. Can't use it. Need faith. I don't know. Okay, so I must need that for some sort of spells, I'm assuming. That's what I'm assuming. See, there's the door that leads out. Oh, hello. Hello, you look friendly.
Who is someone there? The dark surrounds me.
I don't know why I'm clicking through this. I'm so sorry, guys.
Little creatures.
I just, like, skipped
half
of the dialogue.
I apologize. So please, hold out your hand. And touch me.
I'll touch you however you want, girl. You're not touching anything.
There you are.
You are not touching anything.
Indeed. And I am
not
entirely not
touching anything.
Just yet.
Why am I not touching you?
Praise the merciful gods above.
Okay. Thank you for the prayer. Is that all you're going to do?
Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Karim.
Very nice to meet you.
I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper.
Oh, so you're the one that the dude's talking about. Outside.
Your touch has freed me from the darkness.
Okay.
You are a champion, then.
Well, yes, I am a champion. Thank you for asking.
I am weak and unfit to tend the flames.
Oh, don't be so hard on yourself. Come on.
But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead?
Sure. Everyone likes entering.
Oh, thank you,
sweet
champion.
We've got quite the club going on. We have a cool little clubhouse, too.
I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Karim, solemnly swear to serve you.
Solemnly? Well, thank you very much. We'll see you back at the house. Bye. All right, let's go out here, because I'm sure this guy's probably going to be pissed that we let his chick go. Let's open this door. Do I need to be wary of you? No.
You've gone and rescued her, have you?
Yes, I did.
How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Egon, a knight of Karim.
Cool.
I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? My terms are very simple.
Okay, yes.
I am allied to you for as long as you assure and only.
So, why are you such an ass?
What's the matter, Iron?
Alright, that's just who you are. I get it. It's your MO. That's how you do things. Well, that is pretty cool. We all know where this goes, right? This only goes down. Maybe there's a switch somewhere up there that I'm supposed to hit. To, like, make it go up. Because the onion boy, the onion head dude, the pickle, he's... See, like, these look like if I just... So confused. Well, we all know where this goes. I'm gonna go ahead and go rest at this bonfire down here. Let's move a little faster than that slow trot. This is where we got that cool winter sword. Alright! Well, ladies and gentlemen, I do believe that this is an excellent place to stop this video. I appreciate you tuning in and enjoying this wonderful gameplay with me. I, of course, am Cardale68. I'm going to be signing off for this video, and we'll check back within you. I don't know what that means, but we're going to check back with you on the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you in a bit.